This guitar has taken my soul and flown the coop. Caw-caw, caw-caw. Making up random bird songs, ladies and gentlemen, because of the result of this Gibson Custom Les Paul Special. Gold hardware, this is a short run. Let me tell you why, because they made too many of these. People would just stop working. They would stop working for a little bit. They'd spend all day playing guitar. And looking at this guitar is going, I don't have to even leave the house today. I'm just going to spend my day in musical majesty by gazing upon this glorious instrument, feeling its great powers, and splashing forth its tones into the universe in general. Maybe changing the consciousness of the universe as we speak. Fellas, weighty stuff's going on here as a result of this instrument. Now, what kind of green did we say this was?
Inverness.
Green. That's in Scotland, Inverness. Actually, there's an Inverness, California as well. I've been there as well. Had a strange night in Inverness, California. We won't get into that, but it's a glorious color. Let's just be clear. Nice beefy neck on this rascal. If you like some real estate to the depth of your neck, man, I'll tell you what, this one makes me feel like a man! Fellas! See, they always make me scream 1,000 times. Elijah makes me scream. He makes me say, fellas, as loud as I can for like 5 times, so that he knows how loud I might get in these videos. And I just decided to test it. Can you dig it? All right. You just heard the neck here. We're going through the first channel in the Friedman, which is voiced like a old plexi. So when I turn the volume down, it gets nice and... Oh, man, it sounds good. It sounds good. Let's go to that middle position. We got both pickups speaking into the night and in the day, as the case may be. I'm having fun on this guitar is the bottom line. I'm having fun. I'm going to strange places. Inverness places. Musical Inverness. That's where I'm headed. Let's go to bridge pick. See what we got. We'll be right back. Venus Green is treating my soul mean, stomping it down and saying, bow me now.
I don't really know if that's happening, but I will tell you this. I'm very spellbound by this instrument. It is a Gibson Custom Shop Les Paul Special, limited run, gold hardware, Inverness Green in this particular instance, and I got to tell you what, fantastical. We'll see you cats in the flippity-flop. P90s for president. That's all I'm saying.